I felt sorry for the old lady. Descending through the layers was easy these days if you didn't have one of the few jobs that still existed. Basic income wasn't enough for most people, even around here where living was relatively cheap, although somehow our economy had never been more productive.
Thank you. Thank you.
Liam Campbell. Liam fucking Campbell. It had taken a moment until it clicked because I never called him that. To me and the rest of my division, he was just the chief. That's who the woman had tried to get close to. The director of national security at the CDI. My boss. Now what? Should I follow the chain of command and tell Gary? The chief probably wasn't too keen on everybody finding out about his habit. Maybe I should talk to him first. Then again, it might be too important for the case to be kept secret. As I was making my way back down through the maze of Matuna's living quarters, I tried to untangle the threads of the conspiracy before me. Every detail I uncovered seemed to open up a number of new questions. What exactly was the connection between the stolen data and Banny's murder? It felt like there was a bigger plan underneath, like we were just scratching the surface.
Thank you.